Hey guys, so it's Monday and the US Open is just about to start. I'm gonna talk in this podcast a little bit about the first round matches on the men's draw because I'm better with those than the women's side of tennis. This will not be predictions, more like general talk. If you don't have anything to do, give it a listen for like 10 minutes. See if there are any ideas which you can draw from this, and hopefully it will help you make the right choices. So, my prediction for the first round is on Bet District. It's on Marin Cilic against Marius Copil. I explained there why I think there's some great value in taking the first set tiebreak in that match, so check out betdistrict.com for that prediction. And yeah, let's talk about a few matches which caught my attention, might be interesting for betting. I'm not sure if I will bet on them, but yeah, just as I said, general talk. So the first one is actually tonight. It will start in a few hours. It's Tommy Robredo against Stefanos Tsitsipas. I really think Tsitsipas will win this game pretty handily. First of all, Robredo, he qualified for the main draw. He had a pretty easy schedule in qualifications, so it's not that big of a deal that he qualified. But he did qualify, so that must be taken into account. But yeah, man, the guy is just too old. His results this year have been very poor. He's too old, and Tsitsipas, just with sheer youth and speed, should make light work of Robredo. Taking a 6.5 game handicap on Tsitsipas might be a good idea. Another match which caught my attention. Tomorrow, this will be on Tuesday. Cecchinato against Benedetto. Now, these two guys have been absolutely horrible on hard courts this summer. They didn't win a single match between them. Cecchinato lost 4 out of 4, Benedetto lost 2 out of 2. Cecchinato is a favorite, odds 1.6, and I'm not sure who will win this match, but I think it will be played in more than 3 sets because both have been horrible this summer. So it's hard for me to imagine one of them finding enough consistency for 3 sets to, to dominate 3 sets. I think it will be up and down for both of them, and 4 or 5 sets, This looks like it could be a good bet in my opinion. I also like Nadal and Djokovic to win easily. Nadal plays Ferrer the last match tonight on Monday. Djokovic plays Marton Foksovics on Tuesday. I don't know, maybe take both of them to win in straight sets, put it in a combo. Odds are actually interesting. Djokovic has 1.4 to win in straight sets. Nadal has 1.25. So, maybe a combo, an accumulator could be a good idea. And yeah, this is pretty much it. Just looking on the matches, I'm not too sold on any other ones. Of course, there could be good bets, but I didn't analyze all the matches. There are too many. So, yeah, check out my pick on Cilic Copil. It's on Bet District. And maybe take a look at Tsitsipas at the over on Cecchinato Benedetto. Maybe Nadal and Djokovic to win in straight sets. And yeah, hopefully we will start the US Open strong and continue in the same way. So yeah, short podcast today, but the matches are about to start, so no point in talking any longer. Cheers, guys. Peace.